you're supposed to be in the shot too, not just see it on me. Today we're at One in Paradise and they're doing their birthday party because it's their third birthday. So I'm here doing photos and video for Marie and it should be really fun. We're quite early. So do you want like a mini tour around the store? Here are some very pretty dresses. And there's James.
Howdy.
And Scott's blouses, shoes and accessories, and there's Marie. Hello!
Good evening, everybody. Thank you so much for being here today. I really do appreciate it.
I thought of more things since the email. I like the sailor.
James got a cupcake, where's mine? Yeah, no. Why don't you go get it? No, you're gonna eat it! That's awesome!
Get your cupcake.
Thank you!
Get your cupcake! It's pretty, it's got a heart and sprinkles. It's gotta be for her.
Thanks! That's pretty cute.
Like me. It's the me of cupcakes. How is it? Cream cheese icing, right?
No.
Mine is. You lose.
I miss the Japanese.
Cheater!
And
you show me that
they have.
Oh my god!
Give it to me!
Everyone loves to get shopping.
Hell yeah, they do. I'm gonna go shopping now. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
What you got there? Focus. There you go.
Let's go to the review, okay? I wanna wear them home.
That's gonna be adorable. That's a good, what is it, like Wheel of Fortune girl?
Yeah, like I'm Adriana. No one who's been Australian should get that, but I'm totally Adriana.
Channel that, Adriana. Now it's a video.
Hi! Everybody meet Marie from One Day in Paradise. This is Chocolate and it's totally awesome. So, you want to say anything
to
Marie?
Buy my stuff!
Now?
But it's smooth!
I'd like to thank everybody who came to the party. A total of 40 people turned up and we had an absolute ball. So, to the readers of the Bible, the Bible, when you see the photos, you'll know how much fun we're having. Come and join us next time. Bye!
Yeah, see, he's holding it because he's so steady. Unfortunately, when he's being steady, it makes him look like an idiot.
You're an idiot. So is your face. I don't know how steady this is because it's like really, really, really cold and
I'm
sloped.
I'm trying to walk with your hand around me and I'm bumping you.
And it's really windy.
Right. Anyway.
And I'm in a shirt.
We've just come back from the One Day in Paradise party. And we're gonna go and get some dinner because there is no food in the house, I'm pretty sure.
Subway it is.
Yay.
Eat fresh.
Don't give them free advertising on my channel. They need to pay for that.
Oh, what is Tobuska say? Sponsor. There you go.
Well, now Tobuska is gonna invoice me too for using his thing.
No, but see, we're helping him out, so sponsor that too.
Oh, yeah, totally. Maybe I'll send him an invoice. We'll see how this goes anyway.
I wish we had a Steven.
Am I even in shot?
We'll find out.
Okay. I'm gonna blame you if I'm not even in any of this footage.
I'm just giving the people what they want.
All jeans all the time. Maybe you should start your own damn blog band.
I have one.
Yeah, bro, I'm taken.
I kind of have
Everybody should tweet at James because I actually control his Twitter account.
It's true, she does.
Anyway, we're gonna go get some Subway. It's been a really nice day, even though it's quite cold out and someone didn't bring a jacket.
I'm fine now that it's not windy. It's just the wind, it kills me.
I'm cold and I'm wearing a jacket and a scarf.
But I'm a man.
Right,
man. Doing manly things and not
men
being...
Men don't get cold.
No, we're impervious.
Right.
And we learn words like impervious. To describe how...
I secretly hope you do the impervious in the correct way.
It's on my, word of the day calendar.
Totally. Anyway, as I was saying, we're gonna go get Subway, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Hope you enjoyed the day.
Bye!